Mr. Speaker, you may have heard of Colin Kaepernick, the football quarterback who started the kneel to protest the national anthem at NFL games. He was the originator of the resistance movement in the NFL against officers. But you likely haven't heard that he donated $25,000 to a group that was named after a convicted cop killer. Neither national broadcast stations nor major daily newspapers reported their donation to an organization honoring Assata Shakur, who escaped prison and fled to Cuba after being found guilty in the 1973 murder of police officer Werner Forster. Assata is currently on the FBI's most wanted terrorist list. Why did the liberal national media think the story was not newsworthy? Do they agree with Kaepernick? Do they approve of contributions to organizations named after cop killers? The liberal national media seem to have a grudge against law enforcement and patriotism, as well as religion and traditional values, based on their lack of fair coverage of those subjects. This might explain why the media's credibility is at a record low.